Righty guys, I am back from my loo break, and we're ready to head to the final planet. We are going to need to do a third playthrough, not a full playthrough necessarily, but we've got a few more weapons to level up, and for the most part, we're going to need to get more XP towards leveling up our maximum health, which we are currently at, I think, about 140 out of 200. It levels up 10 at a time, so we need to fill the XP meter however many times it is. we'll have a look now. Pardon me. Come on, Ratchet, let's go. We still need to buy the Rhino, or like the upgraded Rhino. Hopefully, we might be able to get enough bolts on this planet. I'm going to really try and keep our multiplier up. We've got it at times 6 at the moment. Look, we're at 500,000. We need another 500,000. I'd like to get it leveled up for the final boss so that we can, or at least get the Omega version bought for the final boss. because that's going to make a big difference. It's going to allow us to actually get the XP. We're going to be able to beat the boss with the Rhino, but not feel like we're wasting the XP because that XP will go towards leveling up towards level 10 from level 6.
Better try out the hollow guys before going any further.
Okay, where's our hollow guys? There we go. Yeah, there's a lot of like non-combat sections in this on this ship, so hopefully we're still going to be able to do some leveling and get enough bolts, get our multiplier up, and get enough bolts to upgrade the Rhino. But yeah, we're very close. I forgot to check what our life was. I remember on my previous playthrough, I did have to start a third game, but the trophies came very quickly. We are at 150 out of 200, so we need to level up. Need to level up 5 more times. Fill the XP bar 5 more times to get our health to the maximum it can be. And that seems to be the longest winded trophy in the game, to be honest. Right, we've got anyone else in here? It's just this guy, isn't it? So let's. What we're going to use for him. Oh, this is very nearly level 10. Let's finish that up. And then. Oh, the pixelizer is level 10. That's good. So what have we got? The Gotenator. If we get him dancing, we'll be able to Gotenate him. And it will also stop us from losing our multiplier. Have I missed any big piles of boxes now? Excuse me, buddy. Gotta make sure they don't press these alarm buttons, which will just wipe us out. Come on, turn around. Hello.
That's right,
There
it's
he is.
me, Captain Clark.
Let me in. Thank you. Okay, what have we got here? Go to Nate. Oh! Oh, are you kidding me? I thought he was in range of the Groovitron. We've lost our multiplayer. That's a pain. Do these things give us? Actually, no, we're not. I'm not going to use up ammo to get more bolts because. Yeah, that's going to be counterintuitive because we'll just have to spend money to buy the ammo can. is this a. This is optional, isn't it, I think? For the gold bolt. I might just go up and grab these bolts that are up there. Yeah, that's cool. Oh, it's only a few hundred because we lost the multiplier, didn't we? Alrighty, anyway. I'm actually going to swap my weapons out a bit just to put this hollow guys onto my initial ring here. Let's have a look. Hollow guys swapped for one of these weapons that is maxed out now. Pixelizer, that'll do. My TV's about to turn itself off as well, so let's stop that from happening. There we go.
You're looking smashing today. Greetings.
Oh crap, there's loads of other guys in here, isn't there? Yeah, no, I forgot about all the guys around the corner. They're the ones that press the alarm. I did that last time. That's embarrassing. Okay, let's try that again.
Identification successful. Welcome, Captain.
I wonder if we can wait for him from here. There we go, let's put up. Oh, am I even on the... Oh, no, I'm not on the ledge. Oh, we haven't waved at him yet, that's why. Ah! Oh, how close was that? Yeah, I keep forgetting we've got to wave at him to get him to open it. Yeah, I thought I just missed the jump, because it was because the... you know, the force field was still there. Right, let's try and get our multiplier up in this room. Oh, what? Oh, how did he get that pressed? He was dancing. Oh, that's stupid. Okay. Ah. Doesn't usually take more than one try. Anything in this game, to be honest, apart from maybe the race-based trophies.
I'm on an urgent mission from Chairman Drake.
So let's pull it together, shall we?
Hello, Captain.
Just going to quickly... Oh, sorry, I need to pause it while I just make this adjustment. What's going on with my mouse? That's better. okay. I think... If we take out the guy right next to the alarm button first, just make sure he's down, even if we have to use a weapon that's already leveled up. Bang, like that, and then we can get this Rubitron out. And then we can chuck some apocalypse gloves. Keep moving around, because there's probably some enemies up the rear of the room that aren't... Yeah, there's one back there that's not affected by the Rubitron. We can pop another bomb glove or another one of these doom glove bot thingamajigs. Okay.
We should find another way.
Yeah, it's going to take a bit of time, isn't it? getting to a million if we don't get our multiplier up a bit. I may get to the final boss and then just go back to the planet with all the brains on and just do a bit more farming on those telepathopus guys. His head just extends out and spins around to check the whole room. That's pretty cool. I'm gonna get my rock out just in case he goes for the button. Go on, that's it. Well done, little guys.
Bulging pectorals detected.
Bulging pectorals detected. Okay, we need to get a... what's the... Yeah, if we put the Groovatron next to the button here, make sure they don't press it. And then we are going to, and let's have a look, we're going to use this bomb, this glove again. Oh, crap. Where are these warbots coming from? Level 8, nice. These little guys are awesome. I think because we've upgraded them, they're just kind of launching themselves at the enemies, which is pretty cool. I'm not sure if they can jump up and take out the enemies that are flying yet. I'm not going to check, so I can't be bothered. I'll just use it on the guys that are on the ground. But I think at some point they can kind of launch themselves. They got like little thruster packs or something.
Identification successful. Welcome, Captain.
Is there a button in here? Yeah, there is. Right, we get quite a few enemies in here, I believe. I'm going to use a lot of these Doom bots on them. Times 6. Almost got to get to times 7 soon. Is that all of them, or are they just like stuck behind the door because they've started dancing already? I need to hang back here near the button, really. Oh no, the button's gone. Okay, I think we have dealt with this room. Okay, we're getting up there. We're at 700 odd thousand now. Wait for this guy to... Which way is he facing? We need him to turn around and then turn back again if he is... Yeah, okay. So once he turns back, he can start jumping. Just in case. We'll wait for another cycle because we don't want to lose our multiplier at this point. Oh! Surely I was going to miss that. I timed it perfectly and I wouldn't hit it anyway. What a donut.
What is up, Captain?
Oh well. Come on, guys. That's it. Right. Can we still get the million we need by the end of this, this level? I'm gonna stay as Captain Quark for this section. Go, 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 go. Ooh. Just so we don't get spotted or whatever. Oh yeah, they can jump up high now, look. Unless it was because he started off on the ground, I'm not sure. Let's finish off Zircon. And we'll put the rest into the Protoplast. Hang on, the Raptor Launcher as well, that needs doing. Oh, so close, look, one more to go. Right, we need another 277,187. Oh, hang on. Right, we need to get up to the other end of the room so that we can stop these guys from hitting the alarm and instant killing us. So let's...
We have been detected.
Can we have two Groover Bombs out? Oh, you douchebag. Yeah, we can, I think.
Sanitation field.
Oh, they just kind of stuck behind the door again because of the Groovatron. Times 3, times 5, good, good, good. Oof. have we got that would work? Well, we can use the goat to nature on these, start leveling that up a bit. Yeah, because it'll turn these dogs quite quickly, they're only small. Gonna have to put another green bomb out, I think. That's quick, don't press the button. Oh, that was close when I flip. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, look at that, we'll get the amount we need easy, I think.
That trespasser terminal should reveal the location of the gravity stabilizer.
Got less than 200,000 to go, so.
Got it. Looks like the gravity stabilizer is inside the ship's core.
Warning, unauthorized hollow guys use detected.
Uh-oh, looks like the hollow guys won't fool them anymore.
Right.
Yeah, it's my charming personality that keeps you coming back, ain't it?
I might start putting some points into the Rhino because we're going to be using it soon against the boss.
Oh, I'll give you a good deal on
what's
that
this here, rate of fire? Or... yeah. Where's the ammo one? Can we carry more ammo? Ammo, yeah. Let's go with this.
That's how you make a great weapon even better.
Yeah, at least we'll be able to use it more against the final boss. It's pretty much powerful enough as it is. Don't need it to be able to nuke the entire planet. I wonder if these apocalypse guys... they can, yeah, they can jump up. That's very cool. Come on, go and get them. Oh. Oh, man. There's someone at the far end who's going to be in trouble. Let's take him out with something stronger. Oh. That was quite a poor terrain. That's like using truth on Destiny. Back to our proper weapons here.
Attention all personnel. Please note that we are now on a communications blackout until we have completed deplanetization. No calls, texts, or holo messages until further notice.
Oh, hello. No, don't hit me. Oh, phew, that was close. It just came within range of the, just came within range of the, whatchamacallit, Groovatron. What are we using on these? Oh, they're going to hit me from that. We need to get them into the... are we good? Yeah, they're all dancing, I think. Got quite good range on this by now. I think because we've upgraded a bit the Gotenator now. It's nice to be able to shoot stuff from the runway, right? I think at level 10, these goats that appear, or you know, the goats that they're turned into, I believe, they fight for you. Either that or they explode or something. I don't really use the weapons when they get to level 10 very much, obviously. But it's quite... where are we going? It's quite funny seeing it happen. They don't start dancing until they've stopped their sort of entrance animation, which is quite interesting. What's going on? Oh, dogs. Oh, we are. Oh, yeah, look, because we're at times 13. We haven't been hit for a while. We're well over the million we need now, so. can pretty much stop collecting bolts now. Just focus on the weapons. We don't have to worry about a multiplier, about bolts. Yeah, we can just pretty much like... Oh, are they... Wow, what's going on? Why are they all changing? I haven't even shot them. That's crazy. I think there's some kind of chain effect. I think sometimes the sheep will travel around and... Or the goats will travel around and turn other enemies into goats as well. Level 8, nice. Ah, oh, get off. Right, I'm going to use something... Yeah, once again, we don't have to worry about our life or multiplier or anything like that. Because we've got nothing else to spend bolts on apart from ammo, which doesn't cost a lot, and we're going to be still getting hundreds of thousands of bolts. What have we got here? Zircon has to go up. Let this guy, let this protoclast finish off these guys if they can. Yep, cool. Ah, we can do this now, can't we? That's how we get to the final boss.
Attention, all personnel.
Still some enemies around. What are we doing here? Yeah, we've really not got a lot left to do now, weapon-wise. Nice. Okay, so what have we got? We've got... All of these are done, I believe. Apart from the Rhino, we have to get that to Omega status. Oh, and the Doom Blades, yeah. Okay, we'll use that against the final boss as well. In fact, we need to swap them in. That's one thing I forgot to do. Let's have a look. What are we doing? Doom Blades for the Porosita, or... Lava Sighter. okay, so everything here is either the Rhino or level 10. Everything on our main wheel, level 8, 9, and 6. So Doom Blades probably need to be focused on a little bit. I've deliberately left them till now because they're really good. Just watch this. level 7. They just hit everything. They just bounce off everything and hit everything. Plus, they're not really upgraded much when it comes to the Raritanium upgrades. Awesome. Let's get a Groovitron out. And then we can just head in here and use whatever we think will be good. Let's go with the... little robot dudes, because they're not going to be able to be used against the final boss, really, so... Wow, look at all that Raritanium. Okay, we can buy the new Rhino. That's another one we need to swap in. And we're going to put all of our... Let's put 100%, 72 Doom Blades. Let's do them first, because I think they'll be good to level up against the boss. Because they'll be hitting the boss on all the minions around as well, because of the way they bounce around and hone in on enemies. Plus we'll have plenty left to put... Right, that's fully done then. Have plenty left to put into the Rhino itself. I'm going to leave that, that's level 10 already. Pretty much done, look, all of these. Plasma Slayer is level 10. Protoclast, not going to use that against the boss really. Raptor, let's just wrap that up, because no pun intended. Zircon is done, I think. Yeah, so we're going to do the Rhino now. What was that upgrade? Missile nano casing. Reliable old missile casing is replaced with a nano thin layer of metal that barely holds a rocket to together into impact. The result is an unrestrained explosion that reaches an even wider area. Okay. And slightly less depleted fluginium is used for slug cores, causing an even bigger explosion when a critical mass event occurs. Okay, so it's a weapon that occasionally has something called a critical mass, which just like causes an even bigger explosion. Got some ammo here we can take. Extra ammo. Okay. We're looking good, I think. Let's go in and finish off the boss, and then we'll start the second challenge mode playthrough. We've actually got two bosses to fight here, so we're inside the core and heading down to the gravity station. I think this might be level up a load of our weapons quite quickly, because we've got Quark to beat first.
You got it.
Yeah, because we've beaten Quark first, we can probably use some of our other weapons that need leveling. So if we get him dancing first of all, then let's have a look. If we get Zircon out, it will do some nice damage. We get the Apocalypse Glove going. Yeah, see, the XP is going up quite nicely. Yeah, crazy, man. Bosses are definitely the best way of leveling up weapons. Right, he needs to break his Groovatron when it's falling down. There we go. Oh, I always forget about those explosions. Doesn't really matter, we've got loads of health, so it's all good. Where is Zircon? Yeah, he's about a third of the way to level 10, so... Are these guys going to jump up and attack him? Yeah, cool. Oh, check that out, man. One more, we'll level them up. As long as they... Ah. Right, let's go and destroy this. Right, one more use of this Doom Glove, and they'll be done. Let's get the Buzz Blades out, shall we? Tell you what, we'll use the Protoclast a bit, get that leveled up a touch. Gotenator is going to have to wait till the third playthrough, because we're not going to be able to Gotenate the bosses, I don't think. Right, that's the Apocalypse Glove done. Raptor Launcher, let's go with that. Oh, he's not dead yet, we've still got to... Got 3% of his life to take off. Oh, is he dead? Yeah, okay. Right, final boss time. See how quickly we can level up the Rhino against him. Oh, we've got this sequence first. Go. Oh, I nearly couldn't see what I had to do there. We're going to put a Groovatron out. Okay, we've done that. We've got a Zircon to help us. We've got a Protoclast and he's leveling. Not doing a lot of damage to him, but hopefully it's leveling them up. I'm going to use all of our other weapons first before we go and annihilate him with the... We'll see why I know.
Allow me to give you a personal demonstration.
Is it really leveling up much? I don't know if it is. Buzz blades, they'll level up nicely. They're not going to do loads of damage, but because it's attacking a high level enemy, it's going to give us a nice lot of XP. Because it's only level 7, that is. Oh. Can we make him dance before he smashes up the platform? Or? These buzz blades are very good, even at the lower levels. Look, they're up at level 9 now. They do a lot of damage. I remember in one of the previous Ratchet and Clanks, it was always better to... I'm actually damaging when I do that. I'm not sure if I am. Yeah, it was actually recommended if you're trying to fly through the challenge mode and you'd upgraded all the weapons. They said use the buzz blades rather than the rhino. So it was just insane. Like, you don't... The rhino's more powerful, but you don't need all that power to kill the enemies. You need accuracy and range. Come on, give me some blades. Oh, yes. Full. Nice. Where's he gone? Come on, Buster. Is he gonna dance? Damn, I missed the ledge. Oh, am I dead? Oh, actually, you know what? That might be a good strategy. Just die and... Yeah, why not? Just level up all the weapons here. Might not. We'll level up our health, though, so we will try and beat him. Oh, no. Completed them already, Dan. Yeah, I wasn't paying attention to avoiding his attacks. I was just focused so much on getting the guns leveled. Is that one more hit? I think these will be level 10 as well. Which is sweet. As soon as he hits this platform, we're going to hammer him with everything we've got just to... Level 10, cool. Right, what else have we got that needs... Level 10. Doom Blades. Get these up to level 10 before he smashes this platform, hopefully. Just as he does it. There we go. Right, we're almost ready to use our Rhino. Protoclast can't really use here. Go to Nathan, though. We move on. Okay, so Rhino time. Check this out, guys. Only level 5. Oh, hang on. Come back. I can't fly that high, that's not fair. It's not actually that powerful yet. Oh, now it is. Now we're wrecking him. Yeah, it's because we need to be close enough for all of the missiles to hit. Some of them are longer range, some of them are close range. Come on, hurry up and do your things, because our rocket pack's about to run out. We need you to pull away so we can just finish you off. Oh, it kind of launches it back to one of the platforms, okay. Come on, 1%. Why is he not... Oh, it's obviously like the next sequence you have to... Oh yeah, because he's about to... There we go, he's about to smash up the platform and it has to let that sequence play out before we can actually finish him. There you go, guys. We are going to dive straight into the third playthrough and just finish off the rest of the trophies we've got. We've only got a few... Only really two or three weapons to finish. Oh, we've got a few more bits of rare titanium to put into our weapons once we get them. But for the most part, we need to max out our life, our HP. And that's just going to be a case of flying through the game, killing the enemies along the way. and we'll be able to use things like the buzz blades and the rhino to be able to do that nice and quickly, because we're not focused on leveling up all those lower level, like, rubbishy weapons. Not that any of them are rubbish, but actually, I'm saying we're going to dive straight back into it. I think I may call it to a close there for a second, because there's something I need to do at 1 o'clock. It's 12:30 now, so maybe, yeah, I think I may run out and do that, because this is quite a good place to end. quite a good spot to draw it to close for an hour or so. Yeah, so we'll do that. Oh, I'm about to sneeze. So, seeing as this is, pardon me, by the way, seeing as this is just the credits, I'm just going to let us skip it in a minute. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll probably call the video to a close before these credits finish, because you don't want to sit through all these. But thanks for watching once again, and come and join us for the third playthrough, which is going to be super quick. It's going to be blasting through this game, not worrying about a multiplayer, not worrying about bolts or rare titanium cards or anything, or leveling up our weapons, just blasting through, working on getting a nice lot of XP towards our overall health. So hopefully you can join us for that, but in the meantime, I'm going to shoot out just briefly. We've done the challenge mode trophy there. Before I do shoot out, we're going to have a quick look at what's left here. We've got 91%. It's taking us probably 10 or 12 hours to get there. What am I doing? I need to click on it, didn't I? unlock every mod for every weapon, upgrade every weapon to max level, and upgrade Ratchet's health to max level. So that's all we need to focus on for this one, and we're very close with most of the weapons. Only a couple left to go. So there we have it, guys. I'm going to leave it on screen here. I'm not going to turn the PS4 off. Well, I may do. Anyway, either way, thanks for watching, guys, and I'll catch you in a few.